Driver is on leave in Bartow County after she was arrested for DUI. Police stopped Sharon Fisher yesterday after officers received reports of a bus driver driving all over the road. She was behind the wheel of an Emerson school bus, but no students were on board. The officer performed a field sobriety test and soon after arrested Fisher for driving under the influence of drugs, failure to maintain lane, and reckless driving.